So what I'm saying is that it'd be one thing if we were the Bulldogs or the Tigers. You know, then you can be whatever color you want anytime you want. But we're the orange. We're the Syracuse orange. You are an orange. It stands to reason that we would then wear uniforms that are orange. I'm not crazy, am I? I agree with like 90% of what you're saying.